And they're off. And a very awkward start for Dominion and Glory. Off last, three lengths behind the rest. Authentic Flyer through toward the inside. Here's Interlocking up close. Elo Quick on the far outside. These three together down the back stretch run. They are two lengths ahead of Silver Nickel, who comes on to take over fourth. Catch Siesta on the far outside is running in fifth. High-low game sixth and down inside. Dominion and Glory on track now, but is seven or eight lengths behind. 23 seconds flat, the quarter of the round of the far turn. It is Authentic Flyer in front by three quarters, but now Silver Nickel's putting in a bid. Three wide on the outside, and smack dab between them. Elo Quick tries to keep pace. Interlocking is back to fourth, still two and a half lengths behind. Catch Siesta's fifth on the outside, and Dominion and Gloria sixth. They arrive at the quarter pole. Authentic Flyer skimming the rail off the turn, cuts the corner nicely, but Silver Nickel right there on the outside. Interlocking and Catch Siesta, they're coming on third and fourth, past the eighth pole. Authentic Flyer, tenuous lead. Silver Nickel puts the nose in front. Here comes Interlocking. Here comes Catch Siesta. Here comes the wire. Silver Nickel, Catch Siesta, Interlocking. Interlocking got it. Interlocking survives a stretch battle. Tight for second. Silver Nickel and Catch Siesta. Authentic Flyer faded to fourth.